Our next recipient is Club Senior Footballer, and this year that recipient is Tommy Kelly from St. Patrick's.
Tommy, you must be delighted to pick up the Senior Footballer of the Year award. A fantastic year for yourself. Took on all comers, in fairness to you. This Pats team is on a roll.
Unbelievable. Best team I've ever played in my life. Hope we keep going next year as well with you, and now we will. It's the greatest team. I got the award from Mike now, whatever, something to me. You know, the team's the best team I've ever played in my life. Simple as.
Yeah, well, look, a lot of people are saying that around. I think a lot of teams around the county are a little bit afraid as well. There's a lot of change of managers. There's people quaking in their boots, probably trying to stop you. But going forward, you seem to have the panel. You seem to have everything in place. Where did it all come right? You know, you were beaten in a few.
Once Casey came in, we're trying to get rid of him now for the last while. Once we get rid of Casey now, we've been about 5 in a row. But I know, as he's got now, since Casey came in there, he's looked after us all, like, individually, like, and he's great that way. Like, he's a great manager, and he knows how to treat each person differently. Like, everyone's different, and I think everyone's bought into it. Like, it's brilliant. Like, it's great. It's a great team to be on. Be proud of, to be honest.
Stephen Duffy out the pod, McGraw over here, right below the press box. Here he comes, heading to the end of the hill end. His pass will find Dean Healy, J.D. Morehouse, James Stafford closing down. Healy gives off to Tommy Kelly. Tommy Kelly winds up. Oh, Tommy Kelly! Tommy Kelly!
Always on the headlines is Tommy Kelly. Like, that's coming from us as well, you know. But, like, there's 15 out there. You've 36 on the panel or whatever it is. And, like, you know, the people might be giving out. There's too many on the line, whatever. But it's great to have them there, you know what I mean? Like, it's a whole balance around you. Like,
Tommy Kelly is telling you that. Tommy Kelly, I get the last ball. The ball works up from our goalkeeper.
Yeah.
And it works how you. I get the last ball and get the handy one to kick it out of the bar. So I'm the one that gets the head looking stupidly, which I shouldn't.
For the last two years,
our defence, our six backs and our two midfielders have won us the last two championships. Simple as that. Like, it's not the forwards at all, sort of.
The proof is in, you know,
the final.
Can turn around and say, like, you know, you only scored 9 points in the final, they only scored 7.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? You can be harsh as you want, but, like, your backs kept you in that game when things weren't going right.
I remember after the final, we won it 2 weeks after, preparing for the Offaly Champions, and Patrick Waller said we were trying, and Patrick, jeez, I'd love if we just won one where we played good football in the final. And he goes, we never played good football in the final, but in the last 2 years we got boy. Like,
yeah.
We've lost many of them, so it's about time we start getting boy.
Obviously, we had our podcast, we had a prediction who was going to do this, like, and it didn't take Stevie Wonder could have predicted who was going to be marking you.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
They're going to send in one of Wicklow's best ever man markers of all time. You could say, was Highland. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But you got around him from time
you
to time. He got around you from time to time.
You held him to a point in fairness, Tommy.
He's an A-pack on him. I love him. He's an A-pack on him.
Have you never seen him on the calendar?
He's tackling me and he's an A-pack in his stomach, and I'm about 10 buttons aside. You know what I mean? Like, how was I supposed to get near that? I know, he's one of the best I've ever heard.
So, like, on fine margins, like, after... I think you had 4 points on the board, Pats, in the early part of that. They could have had 2-4.
Yeah.
Along with that, only for Highland got a couple of interceptions in. But look, fantastic year for you, Tommy. Again, I'd like to see you in the county jersey.
That was my next question.
Look, if it's right, it's right. If it's not right for you, it's not. I've been in that position. I'd love to see you in the county jersey for Division 4 anyway, to be honest with you. But look,
absolutely.
You make your own decisions.
Tommy, you don't have to answer us now at the minute. Club is where your heart is, where everyone's heart is. Your county is where everyone's heart is. Obviously, what we're doing, what everyone is doing, you know.
Yeah.
Like, you got the call up, you didn't go, you've been made club captain, have you? Is that right or wrong?
That's Casey, that one.
Well, there's whispers in the wind. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know.
They might be club captain or something wrong.
Well, maybe I'm wrong. We might head it that out. But look at... Anyway, Tommy, it's your own decision what you want to do. If you're in the Wicklow jersey, you're in the Wicklow jersey. If you're in the Pats jersey, we'll be there cheering you on anyway. And congratulations on tonight.
It's a pleasure for you to meet me anyway, Tommy.
Thank God I met him. I've only met him.